Welcome to Kat.com.
It's pretty intense. It's the second episode, and Kim is not. I think this divorce, actually, back then, it shows the marriage. She's still married to Chris, and the marriage is taking a toll on her because, woo! She had some mean fighting words for her own sister. Khloe Odom loves her sister. She's like the big sister, even though she's the youngest. She went to see her in court in New York. She visits and Kim like gives her the cold shoulder. There's this part in Keeping Up with the Kardashians that Khloe wants to say goodbye. Her and Courtney are leaving for the Hamptons. So she goes to knock on the door and say, bye, Kimmy, you know, give her a hug. It's her sister. She's like, hey, Kim, I'm leaving. Oh my God, did you get a tan? She's like, you're blacker than Humphreys. She's like, Inch, do you know what time it is? I've only been asleep 10 hours. I never get to sleep. I work 18 hour days and you come in here and you wake me up? Oops, I'm sorry. I just wanted to say goodbye. Khloe leaves. And on their way to the Hamptons, they get a call. From who? Kimmy. Kimmy Cakes. She cusses her out. Everything to B, to A's, every name in the book. She called her an ugly troll. An ugly troll? Your own sister? I mean, come on. I mean, I just picked up the new edition of Glamour magazine, January 2012. If you see here, it says, Courtney, Kim, and Khloe. There's no judgment between sisters. I mean, Khloe even said, I'm so hurt. I don't know what it is. Like, maybe she's just upset she has a barking dog for a husband. I didn't say it. They said it. It's something wrong with Kim. Like, I don't know if that's in her character. I don't really know her like that. To just bark on her sister like that and call her every disgusting name in the book for saying goodbye? What do you think was the problem? Is Kim just upset or jealous of Khloe and Lamar? Because Lamar seems to really love Khloe. And Humphreys, you already know the story with him. So let me know. Leave your comments below.